I'm actually going to be going live with the Swindle here in a couple seconds, and I want the game to have the splash screens. So, here we go. Without further ado, hopefully the sound is all balanced. And I played this a little bit when I got my key for it, so just to get a handle on the controls, but let's start a new game. London, 1849. In 100 days, Scotland Yard will activate their breakthrough artificial intelligence technology, codenamed the Devil's Basilisk. Its surveillance capabilities will be total. If the project is completed, your career as a master burglar will be untenable. Steal it before that can happen. You have 100 days. Check this. Yeah, left and right. Yeah. Without further ado, let's get going. The rest of the controls will happen. Okay, that probably wasn't supposed to happen. Alright. Xbox controls. X is your baton. A is jump. B, I don't think has a use. And Y will open doors and the like. Now, what you have to do is be stealthy. Which, you know. You can see the cone of light in front of the guard's head. Oh, there's two of them there. If they see you, they go into alert, much like Metal Gear. Only you don't have an alert phase and then caution and evasion. You've been seen, get the fuck out of there. It's pretty straightforward. You got somewhat of a Mega Man X-esque, wall jump mechanic. Which is kind of neat, except that you can't freely drop from a wall from what I've seen. It's like, yeah, I barely brushed against the wall and then immediately just gravitated to it. I can't hack that. My dude doesn't know how. Sometimes the wall grapple is a little finicky. Is he gonna see me here? No. Ooh, almost blew right by him. That would not have ended well for me. I actually haven't played all that much Metal Gear lately. I started Snake Eater and then stopped before finishing the Virtuous mission because, you know, 10 alert phases in Rasvet. Yeah. I'm good at Metal Gear. Alright, I don't think I can do anything else on this stage with my current loadout. Yeah, see how I just grabbed the wall there? Yeah, I wasn't really holding. Ah, fuck. Oh, great. Let's try that again. And every time you go to a new stage, it is a new house, new layout. I don't think you can return to a place you've already been. That went a little better than expected. leaves piles of money just hanging around like this? Is there anything up on the roof? Yeah, I'm holding left right now. I can't detach from the wall, which is a bit of a pisser. But, eh. Can't hold it too badly against the game. Yeah, I really need to get that hacking ability, which I think costs $100. It was the only one I bought on the other file, so... Yeah, that's all I can do right now. So, let's return to the airship. Heist technically success. Oh, wow. I think that's the highest percentage I've gotten. Let's return to the airship real quick. Buy that. Yep, it only costs $100, and it's the only thing I can buy right now. So let's try these again. Her name is Steeler. Not like the Pittsburgh Steelers, but as in, I'm a Robbie. Gotta wait for Sergeant Thicky here to turn around. Hey, nice. Wasn't bad. Pretty good haul right now. And of course, this guy's dumb. He can literally only see as far as his cone, so. Oh, shit! Almost fucked that up. Oh, that's a red herring. The buildings are set up weird. Anything else up here? No. Oh. Okay. Looks like I don't have a choice but to come down here. Okay. Okay. As far as I can tell, the guards can't get back up after you club them, so... That's a good thing. Oh, wow. And I think that'll do her. Oh, nope. No! Oh, good. I thought that was a fatal fall right there. I'm like, oh, no. Good. Yeah. Haha. Fuck yeah. All right. Let's return to the airship and see what I can buy. Double jump. Speed. That's pretty cheap, actually. Surface, grab more persistent double jump. Nice. What's this other ability right here? One extra jump. Nice. 700. I bought everything I could. Doing much better now that I know what I'm doing. Oh, shit. It's like, I think I got down to like 87 days remaining on my, my other file. And... didn't have anything unlocked because I didn't know what I was doing. Alright. That's just asking for trouble. Maybe I can get around from the other side. Well, here's some wishful thinking. Ah, fuck! Abort! Abort! Fuck! I've only got a certain amount of time. Well, that sucked. Yep, I had to get all fucking cocky, didn't I? Oh, great. Oh, we got the robots already. Shit. They're on to me. Oh, shit. Turn around. Turn around. Okay, that actually worked. Yeah, there's a little surveillance. Ooh. Surveillance bots take two hits. The ones that fly. Ooh, that was risky. That's what that ability does. Shit. Okay, there's a door there. Works for me. Shit. This dude patrolling down here by himself. Oh, shit. Really? Is that it? That can't be it. Any computers for me to hack? No, I didn't see any. That can't have been a 100%. Yeah, that's what I thought. Is there anything here? Can't afford anything. It's down, and then you have to use the fucking analog stick. Expensive as shit now. And there's a lot of shit to do. 6 levels, including the one I'm on. Kinda wish I had a ranged attack. Ooh, that is some risky shit right there. Thing's on to me. And I do not take kindly to that! Oh shit! Oh, wow. Broke the window for me. Haha! Oh, wow. I actually do have some range on that. Oh. Yeah, but he can see me. There's a bit of a wind-up time on that, it appears. Oh. No, you don't. You aren't catching me. It actually destroyed itself. Good job, Scooter. Okay. All right, finally some money. How did he not see me? I know I shouldn't complain, but still. That was a pretty close brush with getting caught. Alright, I don't like you. Shit. Okay. Seriously, all there is? Seems a little lackluster. That can't have been a 100%. It was, though. What? even know which ability I want next. Thank you. A little janky on the menus. This place looks familiar. That was some seriously risky business. Whoa, what? I didn't even see him! Abort! That blows. Okay, yeah, that's a red herring room. There's nothing in it. Single wayward wad of cash. Oh shit. Is this? Oops. Huh. So much for that one. All right. Let's see if Ginny's any better. Here. Okay. That is way too risky to try to go down there. No risk, no reward. No reward anyway, son of a bitch. Yeah, that only looks like one wad of cash right there. Damn it! Alright, Ed, and let's see if you do better than Ginny. course not. Wow, that's been 3 days in a row where I've got nothing. Alright, Mark. That makes me uncomfortable. Just ever so slightly. Considering how it's been a mine that's killed me twice in a row now. Camera down. There's a computer right there. That's a beginner's trap right there. Ooh, money! Mine! As in boom, not mine as in it belongs to me. Oh, wonderful. Some heavy-ass security right there. This is a waste of time. Okay, what the hell is the point of that? There's like not even anything to hide it there. Looks like I'm gonna be able to get two retards with one swing. Okay. How far is that gonna pan out? Ooh, that was risky. I think that wasn't a guard drone. Both turned around. Speaking of guard drone, there's one. Shit! Well, that makes that easier. A little bit. Turn around. Now that fucker knows I'm there. He knows I'm here. There's a computer right there. Alright. Nice. Okay, that takes care of the upper level. Fuck! Actually, there's nothing left in here. Oh, yeah. Well, wasn't terrible. Can I buy anything on 3500? Oh, yes I can. What's that? Ooh. That's probably gonna be necessary soon. So, isn't any active security. Wow. Forcing the target to move. I like that. Oh, fuck. Didn't even see the camera there. God damn it. And I didn't mean to do that. How did I not even see that fucking camera? I am just sucking it up right now, aren't I? Oh, okay, I can't do anything about that. Cameras can't be batoned. Good to know. I am just fucking this up left and right, aren't I? I'm glad I have that ability now. Alright, Sergeant Thicky. Oh, shit! How did I not fuck that up? Alright, I could actually just fucking leave right now. I would be satisfied. Okay, that's too risky. That was some risky business right there. Okay, gotta wait for... Fuck! Ooh, almost didn't see that mine there. Been discovered. I have the cache from one of those computers. Let's get out of here before the Popo shows up. Oh. Okay. That was good enough anyway. Alright. Let's do that again. With more success this time. Oh! Shit! I need to pay attention to those fucking cameras. Shit! That's some risky fucking shit right there. That guy constantly pacing back and forth, it kinda makes me nervous a little bit. Shit! Never mind, I'm dead. Ugh. particularly well protected at that. Yeah, it's got the drone, but... and it knows I'm here. It's like something just bonked me on the head. Where is it? I can tell it's to the left. And it is angry. Big mistake, doucheweed. Go. That requires some really tight timing right there. Risky if I go from below. Let's get rid of the robot. And get rid of the dude. And get rid of the drone. Not gonna make this easy for me, are ya? Okay. Nope, single wad of cash, not worth it. 3 wads of cash, not worth it. Too fucking risky. Okay. Double jump is saving my ass real good right now. I think that's like a 95%. Yeah, close enough. Like that drone. I equally do not like the mine. Shit. Need that computer. Well, that was an easy hack. Is there another computer? Or am I just gonna not have to worry about it because of the fucking cameras? That is some risky fucking business. Jesus, it's almost like the tagline of this stream. Okay, I don't like how it slows down like that. Going to kind of like bullet time, it makes me nervous. Alright. I feel like I'm wasting my time because all of the money was right there at the beginning. Okay, I don't even know if I can double jump that. I can't. Fuck. I'm committed now! I'm dead. Never fucking mind. Oh boy. Abram, huh? That's too risky. Easy ingress is never the smart one. That can move. Oh shit. Camera. Camera again. Okay, how did I bonk that guy? If I can get rid of the drones. Though, if I go any farther here to the right, take care of some shit. These cameras. Oh shit. And that's just asking to get caught right there. Okay, how did that work? Fuck that up. That it does. It's a very pleasing aesthetic. Okay, believe I found my way out. To judge where the where fall damage will kill me. Okay. Let's do one more. Okay, it's that trap again. Shit. Cameras. Buck! Okay, that was almost bad. really fucking bad. Something tells me this is a foregone conclusion. There's no way I'm getting past the drone, the robot, and the camera. Oh wait, it sounds like I was doing damage. I heard a bunk. Very faint one, but still a bunk. It could just be the sound of no damage. Okay, how did he not see me? Oh shit. Is that drone coming over here? Is there even anything down here? No! No, this was dumb. There was nothing in there. I was looking for a computer. Shit, I didn't want to be on the inside. Well, I'm committed to this path. Until I get the triple jump, I can't go over the three high windows. Hope that wasn't giving away my location. Oh no, that's just Big Ben, never mind. We are in London, actually. Good. Makes my escape route a little easier. That doesn't, though. I think it sounds like a lawnmower. Come on, come a little higher. Fine. Hit you over the head myself, my fucking toaster. Oh boy. Oh, there is a computer down there. But is the risk worth it? I mean, even if I get seen on my way out, try something. Can I hit an unalerted camera and break it? Doesn't look like it. So if I can get it on a swing around, I should be able to get the computer hacked in time. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Almost forgot about that. Okay. I call that a success. It's a shame. Oh, that was only 54%? Huh. There must have been another computer down there. Ooh, I'm coming in from the other side. Mixing it up a bit, eh? Just need to remember, don't head to the west when I'm trying to escape. Especially if it's under the heat of being discovered. Can't fuck up the QTE on a mine. Yeah, he, kinda got fucked. Whoa! God, the fucking bullet time scares me! Awful heavily guarded for fuck. Fuck drone. Fuck drone. Bunch of them actually, son of a bitch. These guys are stupid. Also functionally blind. Almost ate it there. Oh boy, there's a drone and a camera. Fuck! Alright, Gabe, let's go. He actually kind of looks the part of the burglar. He's wearing a mask and everything. Can you tell me I'm high enough? So I've hit both drones once. And that fucker knows I'm... Both of them know I'm here. And that computer up there is very, very tempting. Also very, very risky to get to, given the way that the overhang happens. Also, the two drones. Wish I had something I could throw. Really wish I had something I could throw. Still makes me nervous. That was an easy computer to hack. Not to be worth it. Nope. I get a bonus if I'm stealthy. Okay. How did I not get the ghost bonus? Probably because I wasn't fast enough. Boy, you gotta work quick on this computer. Unless there's a security hack. There's an easy computer right here. Very easy computer. I think we're just gonna go after that second computer and fucking leg it. I'm out! Oh, well, that was successful anyway. Let's go back to the airship. Buy anything. Oh, yes, yes I can. Ooh! Yes, I want that. I want that. What's this over here? Bionic guys, eyes, couldn't see above me. Ooh! Yes! Fucking yes! All right. There's a computer right there. No noob trap, so... Oh, nice. This is risky. Yeah, there's a mine and I've already hacked two computers, so... I'm getting out of here. I'm not risking fucking up the mine hack. Oh. Had all the money anyway. Yes, I know. You just told me that. You just didn't have a use for it in the last one. Now it's being defensive. Broke itself. I had little to nothing to do with that. Maybe just couldn't take the pressure. So go fuck, go fuck, go fuck, go fuck. He's gonna hit me. And then had a fucking darkest dungeon style fucking heart attack from the stress. Haha. Oh shit, there's two of them. Okay. If I'm not mistaken, that's another computer. Oh shit. Okay. That mine's not worth $8, so... That's not worth it either. Nope, that's just the light. Nope, I'm good. I can leave. Alright. Got about 7,700. Did I buy anything else? But yes, I can. especially when there's a computer right there. Perhaps I should spend a little bit of time there. Hi, have you met my bet, Billy? Billy Club? Shit. That was a good run, Gabe. It was a good run. I think this will be my last heist. See my thief's name. William G. Club, Esquire. Oh, that's risky as shit. And I don't know what I was thinking there. That was a bad one. I'm gonna do one more. Lafayette Flyhard. Get out of here. All right. That was almost unnecessarily risky. Okay. I was almost certain I was gonna set it off. So many fucking mines! Who protects their fucking building with landmines? No risk, no reward. I actually think that was the entirety of the haul here, so... little wads of cash I'm not even going to bother with. But, yeah, I think that'll do her. That was a good hour. Can't complain about that. But I don't have anything else really planned, and I don't want to tear through an entire fucking run of this in one shot, so... I don't know, maybe I'll come back to this my next day that I have streamed, so... I will catch you guys later.